Salve, bom, mano, e salta-me, welcome back to my Dungeon 62. Broken God Elite Walkthrough. It's time to face the boss again.
Stop it.
Better if I do it. If it is not work, I do it even more.
I know that many of you.
Thank you.
Just a minute.
Stop that.
fucking sergeant never give up. No, no, no.
Why did you give up to me?
Wait a second. How dare you, idiot!
No!
I can't be faster than that. You have no right to. slow.
Faster, boy! Stop it! No! Dude, stop it! So brutal! Too fast. It's not fair.
It's not fair.
It shouldn't be so fair.
Yeah. hoping I can do Aiden's line. It's unfair.
It's good to see a familiar face. Since
oh, I have an idea. Okay, we wait. ready.
It's you. I think I have a few.
I have an idea.
Enchant items for you. Well, I can't say.
Thank you. There is much good you and I can bring about together. I am ready to get moving as well.
Hmm.
Wait a minute.
Maybe if I... Not you. Not you. If I hit it, it work even more.
Okay. I have an idea.
Most of my time is spent. At least there's some sense.
Don't be too brutal!
Let's go.
I told you to stop. No! Leaving my dad. Don't want you to live. No. How dare you? Oh, please, enough!
Come on!
It's very
that's great. That's nice. It won't be that nice if I don't kill that fucker. Fuck. How could the evil soul? Bruto. I hope no one's here, because I don't trust you!
is no Broto. He great opponent. Even worse. Team worse. No! Don't do it! Charging beast, so evil. No, stop it! No! It's worse! How could you give for a fucking fall? Reach your this, I really hate this evil. No, to the camp, green again.
And fuck up.
Mother, evil.
You have this. Fucking bastard.
How could he?
More buff!
More fair! How could you?
Can't give up. Use my apron on me.
Sometimes I dream.
This time I use every opportunity. shines deep. And evil like that. It's not fair using greater rollers. And healing that fast. Unless if I have another. That's it. Maybe it work. The power, of course. I need to change the, all the power. Because it's extremely fast. Fucking healing is not fair. Even with six opponents. Thank you. partner. Maybe I need it. Ah, that weapon is useless. I use this. That's it. If I use this. Maybe I can use it. I need to kill her for it.
Sometimes I dream of it.
So... work either. Maybe. I don't think it will work.
Sí, un not a problem.
Oh, thank you, son.
Don't miss it. Your position.
No, be so br-
You.
No! Why, please? I'm talking. God damn it! Anything but that. I hate this book. It's a door. Torment of boning. This is horrible. Stop it! main have path. Mind you! Snow! How could you? Not again! Not again! Moment again! This is the worst one! Terrible! No! Not him! Hate my knees. Is it? Oh. Healing that fast. It's terrible. Horrible! Horrible! No, please, not that! That's so evil! Stop it! I told you to stop it! Don't be alive! Never give up! Master! Not that slowing! How could be anyone's? And why didn't you? No, no, no! Evil fuck! This is horrible! This is horrible!
This boss is horrible!
Horrible!
This boss is extremely horrible.
It's good to see a familiar
face. Twisted, very twisted. Even the best can.
If I've learned anything from those brainless Morden murderers.
Drastic measures, and I know how, but only temporary.
You're not the most popular person around here, but I prefer to make my own judgments. If you would like to specialize in something different, I can reset your skills for a small fee. Are you interested?
Yes, please.
You'll need to choose a party member first. Whose skills would you like to reset? Be aware that if you no longer meet the requirements for your equipped items, they will be placed in your inventory. If your inventory is full, they will be dropped. Are you sure you want me to reset this party member's skills? It will cost some gold.
All right, then. This is a drastic matter. That's what I can.
So. This will be my perfect opportunity. This time with double. The only way to defeat this is to give everything I got. And change everything back if I defeat this fucker. My only chance. There is no other option. See, that should be enough. Armors won't work. To give everything I've got. There's no other option. And there's no turn back. Thank you. alive and being food. Only way to defeat it. Before, can't fight against some of you until that fucker is dead. Let's see. Why I can't see it? Okay then. There's no other option to move forward. That's perfect! That's awesome! Now! Let's see. Yes. No! No, please!
Naruto!
Come on. What should I do? Wait.
You be faster than that!
No! He'll be my dad! No, not this! I'll shoot you!
I agree. Give everything you got.
Don't jump.
This fool must not live another day! That's it! How is your answer? Too late for that. Never mind. Okay, okay. It's time to die. Now! Oh shit. No. Let's see. Everyone's here? No. Was horrible, very horrible. I can't believe it. How could a boss like that be that evil? You deserve to die. Can't believe it, they give to me a horrible boss. I can't believe it.
Why did you leave me alone? I tried to warn you what would happen if you pursued Valdis, what Drevin said would happen. Now, the days are bleak, and the nights are restless and full of screams.
Rhea, I did what I had to do. I'm sorry I suffered so much. What can I do to help?
There is nothing that can be done for me or for the elves. You have broken us beyond repair. There will never be light nor joy again for any of us.
Come now, it's not so bad as that. Why don't you join me? I promise that Drevin I'd watch over you, and I mean it to honor it if you let
me. No. Amanlu is my eternal home. I will never leave this place again. Never see the sunrise over the distant shores. Go. Your doom awaits you.
You have changed me, Arul, and not for the best. The truth is only for my lord in death. I can't help you if you're unwilling to help him translate him.
Driangel told me of your success. It's good you found her, although it seems that her experiences haven't given her much drive for vengeance. Pity.
I discovered a few surprises in this surgeon's lairs. A magical pillar identical to the one in the dried outpost. A construct of the old machine sun.
A dryad pillar was used by the familiars? Then it would seem the Dryad's great leader is involved as well. We knew he was channeling all of Arana's magic to one place, but not that he was sending it to the familiars. Perhaps he doesn't know that Dryads, as well as elves, are being made into bound minions.
He? The great leader is a male Dryad?
Yes. He appeared after the second cataclysm. It's not all that surprising. After all, the females were created during the first one. We were surprised at how readily they followed him, though. He thinks that consolidating all of Arana's magic will restore peace and order. Giving it to the familiars will restore peace only because there'll be nobody left to fight them. Not even the Dryads can resist them.
Why does he want to control all the magic?
He thinks that if the Dryads become the sole guardians of Arana's magic, it will only be used by those with pure souls. Not a new idea, really. However, letting it fall into the hands of the familiars is disastrous.
Then it's up to us to pull things right. Will you help me?
I'm sorry, but I won't be able to convince the elves to help you. There are a few who would be willing, but most would not. Truthfully, we are no longer able to do much more than sulk behind our walls. You'll have to fight this battle on your own. I'm sorry, old friend. I did warn you not to count on us.
There won't be Amalu to rebuild if the armament succeeds. Has the legendary elf and the wisdom abandoned you entirely?
You should not speak of abandoning wisdom. It was not so long ago that you left Amalu to join the ranks of Valdis' army. Yes, Amalu may fall. We have known this since the day the sword shattered. If the elves are to survive the coming of the Sindri, we must focus on our own affairs.
Fine. I will go. I will go to the great leader alone.
Yes, that would be best. I'll open a portal to Solanum for you.
Just do it quickly. I wasted enough time here.
Amalu can hold on for much longer. There is nowhere left for the elves to retreat if the familiars press the attack.
That's true, but we did buy them some time. We defeated the surge.
This is just the lull before the storm. Others will come to take their place if the link to this world is not closed.
Then we shall close. Where do we go?
We are on the right track. The Dryad's great leader must stop sending energy to the pillar.
Let's get
moving. Gather closer, my children. It is time. Our efforts have prepared Arana for a new era of peace and prosperity. Even the elves will look up to the Dryads with reverence and respect. Only one task remains. Pass through the portal. Our new city awaits.
My lord, wait. The mercenary should be punished for meddling in our plans.
Do not concern yourself with the mercenary, Celia. Our young friend will soon realize the consequences of interfering. I will see you on the other side. Go.
Yes, my lord.
Stupid.
You should not be here.
Yes, I should be here to kill you.
Celia is correct. You are becoming a hindrance, and I will tolerate it no longer. My people will return to Arana. It is our right, and I will be redeemed. Your path ends here.
So 100 shit. Hold the position. Extremely brutal. All right then, next time. And I finally killed a horrible second turn. That should be enough. Damn, I killed that fucker. Okay, there, guys, that's all for now. Bye bye.